What's going on, guys? It's Greg here, aka NY Prepper. In this video, I want to test the effectiveness of some Polish woodland camouflage in a hardwood forest in early spring. It's mid-April here in north central Pennsylvania in the Allegheny Mountains. And you can see that there's no foliage on any of the trees or any kind of underbrush because it's still very early in the spring. So I want to see how this Polish woodland camo does in this type of an environment where we have mostly shades of brown and tan and gray. So let's see what happens here, guys. I'm really curious how this Polish woodland camouflage will perform in early spring or any kind of defoliated environment in a hardwood deciduous forest.